Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian television actor Shahir Sheikh's family. Sheikh Shahir Nawaz, better known as Shahir Sheikh, is an Indian actor, model and a former lawyer. He is best known for playing the role of Arjun in the Indian mythological TV series Mahabharat. He was born on 26th March 1984 in Bhaderwa, Jammu, India. Shahir Sheikh belongs to a Muslim family. His father's name is Shahnawaz Sheikh. His mother, Dilshad Sheikh, is a homemaker. He has two sisters. Shahir Sheikh was in a relationship with the Indonesian singer Ayu Ting Ting. Shahir was rumored to be in a relationship with his Kuch Rang Pyar Ke Aise Bhi co-star Erica Fernandez. Simultaneously, he started his career as a photographer. After working as a photographer for a while, Shahir started working as a model. He then gave audition for the TV serial Kya Mast Hai Life and got selected for the show. Shahir Sheikh started his acting career in 2005 with the TV series Sanya. Shahir gained huge popularity after playing the role of Arjuna in the Indian mythological TV series Mahabharata. Sheikh was also praised for his performance in the TV serial Kuch Pyar Ke Rang Aise Bhi as Devrat Dev Dikshit. In 2019, Shahir played the role of Abir Rajwansh in the serial Ye Rishte Hain Pyar Ke. Shahir has even appeared in many Indonesian TV serials like Pana Asmara Arjuna, Roro Jonggrang, Aladdin and Alakadam, and Malaikat Tak Bersayap. He made his film debut in 2015 with the Indonesian film Turis Romantis. Subsequently, he featured in the Indonesian film Maipa Diapati and Datu Museng. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.